Hey everybody, how's everybody doing? Welcome back. I am Rhino Monster. This is Sifu on YouTube for you. Welcome in. Thank you very much for tuning in. We are in the last section of the game, which is called the Sanctuary. And again, check out my previous videos for the other sections that we've done, which is the squats, the club, the museum, the tower, and now we're doing the sanctuary. And again, don't forget, hit the like button, leave a comment below, let me know how you think about the game and the new changes that they did for the difficulty. I am playing in student mode. I'm just a really bad kung fu. This rhino's not good for kung fu. He's not good. So I'm doing student mode. We're having fun with it, and we're just going through as we said. So again, feel free to check out my previous videos of this. Who knows, I might put up more videos to see if we do any better in certain sections with the age and stuff like that. In student mode, we only age one age at a time. We're in discipline and mastery, depending on where your death counter is at. That's how quick you're gonna age up. So again, thank you very much for tuning in. Let's get started, sanctuary time. And let's see, try not to laugh at my kung fu. It is bad, by the way. Bad kung fu. Apparently, according to this at the bottom of the screen, I am missing two clues in the sanctuary area, but I've got all the keys and stuff like that. We're not gonna do a run through really quickly. We're not gonna take as many shortcuts. We're gonna try to do as many areas so you can see as much as the sanctuary as possible before we get to the boss. So again, thank you very much for tuning in. Whew. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. Sanctuary time. It is time to get this rhino's butt kicked. It's like I just want to kind of like strut in there going, hey, how you guys doing? Boom, boom, boom. I'm on the ground. That's pretty much what's going to happen, right? All right. So let me just check around here just to make sure I didn't miss anything or any of that stuff. Good, good, good. All right. We're going in. Hello, the rhino is home. All right, I don't know if there's anything hiding over on this side. I never checked over here. Never checked. No, no, welcome to the sanctuary.
This way, madam.
Nah, take this and smoke it. No, 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 no. All right, so there's nothing over here. Cool. All right, we're in. We're in.
Greetings.
Oh, civilians. Sorry, civilians, but I just gotta do this. Oh, she got air time. Did you see how much air she got on that one? All right, we're going in here. Okay, so there's an office over here. We'll sneak up to these guys. There's a chub here. Oh, it's the cooks. This is what happens when you say their food sucks. No, hugging. He's hugging me. Oh man, he's just a lovely guy. You know, there's COVID, buddy. COVID protocols. Alright. Oh, there was a bottle and stuff to do here. Okay. Alright, there's one of those gangs there. I don't think there was anything over here to pick up. Or already have. Oh yeah, cleaver. We got a cleaver. Alright, let's go check our Buddha here. Alright, we are trying to unlock some more stuff, so we have it unlocked. So let's just continue with this one. And let's see here, health gain on takedowns, structure gain, let's do one of those. All right, so we're heading back out here. Okay, That's the way we're gonna end it. We're gonna end up coming back into this area here. So I'm gonna go this way. Cause like, as I said, I'm gonna try to do as many different areas as I can for you guys. Okay, let's go upstairs.
These rooms are for a special
chunk. Ooh, he's just a take that and smoke it, buddy. Oh, nutcracker. All right. You know what? He was a janitor. Let's pick up his mop instead. All right. So that's the stairs. I don't believe there's anybody in here, but there is a couple of secrets in here to pick up for sure. There's some stuff you need to pick up in here. Stairwell. What's the other stair? Oh yeah, these guys. How you doing? I'm here to sweep you up, the mop. Oh, nutcracker. Okay, we're good. All right, we're going down these set of stairs. Now these guys are all civilians. This is the one we want. This guy right here. Ooh, that was pretty good. Oh, getting my booty kicked here. No, it's okay, guys. Stay there. I won't kill you this time. Last time I just went in and just destroyed them. They're just civilians, so there's not much you can do with those guys. Oh yeah, we got the fancy nurses here. Get up. There we go. All right, so we came out that door. That brings us to here, which brings us out to that door. There's one of our little statues where we can upgrade. Upgraded that. Let's upgrade that one. We have another mop here we can pick up. Or a broom this time. Alright, let's go in here. Hey, how you guys doing? Oh, this is the massage area. Oh. Ow. Nope, what are you doing? The eyeballs.
Drop the weapon.
Oh, I did the wrong one. In the eyes.
Drop.
No! He got me. The cheeky little monkey got me. All right. Let's do this. Oh, you almost did the splits on that turnaround there. All right, we're going here. I think we already picked everything up in this area. We should be good. Okay, so that's that. Now we're going back out into the main corridor here. Get our slippers all wet. All right, we got a chub chub here. Journey of a thousand with a thing like this. Oh, he's a rager.
Drop your weapon.
Back it up, Smurfette. There you go. All right, those are the way we came out. There is a little collectible over here. So if you come over here with the civilian that's sitting over here, boom, you basically talk to that statue, interact with that statue there, and then you'll get a little collectible. Okay. Bye, buddy. Take your out in the ankles. Oh, you see his face, little sweeper, and he's like, no, not that. All right, I don't think there was any secrets on that side. All right, we're going back in. Okay, we got our little Buddha here. All right, how are we doing here? Were we throwing this one yet? No, we're doing this one. We're trying to get rid of this one here. All right, we got two more. All right, so we're almost got that one unlocked. All right, let's do some of that. All right. Oh, did I just... Oh, jeez. I went through the wrong door. I got all caught up. Wrong door. All All right, this is it. This is the main taco that we have to take out. This is it. This is the guy.
We were family. At least that's what I believed. But then, during my darkest days, her father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us.
Oh, the poor bird.
What would you do to save the people you love from your enemy? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself? You want revenge, little sister?
Oh, by the way, you can't use your little secret focus moves. You can't use it with this guy. He got me. Stage one is done. All right, stage one is done.
In the end, you're still that same child I knew. Helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like the frightened one to me.
All right, let's do this. My butt kicked.
Hmm.
Yep. Just scraping my butt off the ground, as usual. Here we go. Come on, we got this. It's just like, I might as well just sit there and let you take it right in. Oh my god. All right, 39. We're at 39. Broke my stance already. We got some there. Oh, cheeky monkey. Oh, he got me there. He got me. Back up. Let's see, because we can't do any focus stuff, so we're stuck with that. Oh yeah, the old roundhouse to my face. I'm very familiar with that. Where's my chiclets? My teeth are on the floor. Go. See you next Tuesday. So there you have it. There's the sanctuary done. I died a few times, of course. Like as I said, my kung fu is pretty terrible in this game. This is basically what happens after you do it. And then you basically just go back in and you just can keep going if you wish. So again, if you liked the video, you know what to do. Hit that like button. Leave a comment. Also, don't forget, if you haven't subscribed already, please do hit the notification button as well. That'll let you know when more videos and stuff like that come up. And again, humongous thank you very much for the support. And we'll just let you see what all happening here. And then we'll get to another video soon. The other doesn't want to fight anymore. All right, so there we have it. we're back at our main dojo area that we start at present day. So this is just basically right after where the epilogue, the start of the game happens, where you actually play as the main bad guy that you take out in the sanctuary, and then you go through the opening credits, which is like a tutorial area, which is pretty cool. Other than that, you pop into here. Like as I said, this is all the clues that you're looking throughout the game to get you all your shortcuts. This is all the areas where you pick to keep going. This is the area where you get our new outfits and stuff like that. So I think this one here, I got a spare Wang. Either I die at the end or something, and then that's how we get that for the decision making. If you got the... This is the default outfit. If you got the deluxe edition, you get this outfit, and there's more outfits coming in the summer update, fall update, and the winter update. So stay tuned to that. If you come over here, this is where you get the advanced training area and all that. So you can go train and stuff, and as you progress through the game, your tree grows and stuff like that. So there you go. So that's the gist of it. I hope you enjoyed these videos. Like as I said, greatly appreciate the support and everything. And we will possibly put some more Sifu in this playlist. So keep an eye on this playlist. We'll definitely go back into our normal discipline mode and probably try out master mode as well. Until then, thank you very much for supporting the channel, and we'll see you guys in the next video.